Hey everyone, welcome back to my channel. My name is Crystal and I do budget with me, cash stuffing and savings challenge stuffing videos. And if you're interested, please subscribe, give me a thumbs up. So in this video, we're gonna do a budget with me for the first week of December. Even though we still have a couple days in November, this is gonna be the first week for December for me. So for takeout and spending this week, I'm gonna add $5. As you can tell, I already put all the dollar signs just to make it go a little bit faster. And then for groceries, we're gonna add 30. My girls, we're gonna add 10. Starbucks cups, we're gonna add 10. And family fun, we're gonna add 10 as well. And I think in the next couple of months, I'm thinking about stopping the Starbucks cups ones just because it's just getting harder to find cups sometimes, but we'll see what happens. And then for my sinking funds, so this is my cash envelope section here, and then this is my sinking funds, and then the last part is my savings challenges. So for Crystal, I'm gonna add I put it in the on the wrong screen for on my iPad. So I've got to change up just one thing here. So for groceries, we're actually going to do $40. And then for Crystal, we're going to do 10, Brooklyn 10, Emily 10, and my husband Joseph 10. And then for savings, we're also going to do 10 as well. For debt, we're going to do 25. Student loans, we're going to add 15. Birthday and gifts, we're going to add 10. Christmas, we're going to add 20. My mom and my husband, they each got 5 this week just because we didn't do well at our show this weekend. Vacation funds, we're going to add 20. Travel money, we're gonna add 10. Sister's trip, we're gonna add 10. Medical, 5. House, 5. Car, 10. And if you hear coughing in the background, that's my daughter trying to get over this cough that she's had. Emergency, 10. Taxes, 20. My niece and my nephews and my niece, 9, and braces, 5. And as you can tell, this is a different setup. I actually moved over office spaces in our studio, so I have a different desk and stuff, so see how I like it. And then for the savings challenge section, for my savings challenge, we're gonna do 22 like we do every week. Brooklyn and Emily, we're going to do 9, and they're actually almost done with this savings challenge. My money box, I picked 3 of them, so there's 10, 5, and 15. And then for my New York theme savings, I actually had 2 pictures left, but I decided to just put them both in. So each one was 15. So this week we're gonna do the last 2. So that's 30. And then my mini Christmas challenge is gonna be 25. So altogether we should have 424. I forgot to mention how much we were working with. So this first section, so 5 plus 40 plus 10, 20, 30 gives us 75. And then this section, 10, 20, 30, 40, 50, plus 25, plus 15, 10, 20, 5, 10, plus 20, plus 10, 20, 10, plus 10, 20, 49, plus 5, Let me do this again. So this is right, but I need to subtract the two fives here, so 10, because that's actually from our business money, so that's not really coming from myself. So this section is 224, and then here on the savings challenge area is 22, 18, 30, and 25. So this is 125. So 125 plus 224 plus 75 should equal to 424, which is correct. So yeah, so this is the budget with the budgeting that I'm gonna put in my envelopes. So yeah, so that's all for me right now. If you guys would, like I mentioned before, give me a thumbs up, subscribe, and I'll see you guys in my next video. Bye.